What's the haps, ye filthy bilge rats? I be Moroker, and welcome back to Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag. I left off just before this mission. I'm still here. I've gone and done some busy work, though, around the city. So I got fast travel. Fast travel is in place everywhere except here, because that's not easy to get to, that one. That's like... I'm aware that there is a mission, like, later on in the city that takes you through, like, this is like a big mansion kind of affair, big estate kind of thing going on. And you gotta work your way through the fields, up into the town, up to the top, to the big posh building at the top, and it's right on the top there. And there's just a sheer cliff wall round there that you can't get up, so I would basically need to fight my way through many people, or sneaks my way through many people, to get to that. And since there's gonna be a mission that tells me to go do that anyway, I figure we'll just snag that one then. And after all, there is a nice teleport right to the start of that mission when that does crop up. I've grabbed a few of the shanties, I've grabbed a few odds and pieces, got some treasure chests. Actually, yeah, it's kind of like a little bit round the center here that's just looking a bit empty of items. I got a few of the items. I got them. So I got a bit of money, I got a few things to my name. Most of them don't seem to really do much for you that I'm aware of, so it's not like it really does much other than... The shanties add music when we get to sea, so... That's for your benefit. Yes. Well, let's find out what his sugar is about.
Sorry about the swift exit. Bit of a misunderstanding.
One heaped upon another.
Oh, Jesus. I'm sorry, mate. This is my doing. I'm only trying to keep these Spanish eyes off me.
Oh, it's no bother. Regrettably, the soldiers confiscated my sugar. The annual dispatches.
Damn! And where have they gone?
Haven't the foggiest idea, I'm afraid. I suspect those chaps might, but my Spanish is wee mal dad, so I'd rather not ask.
Shit! All right, come on, let's follow them and recover my maps.
And my sugar?
What, in my drawers? We'll see what happens.
I'm sure you could fit some sugar in your drawers. Okay, Eagle Vision allows me to magically see people. Choose my magic sight thing, yep. Got it. Tag those guys.
You don't mind me tagging along, do you?
Not if you keep quiet and stay out of sight.
Yeah, come on, tag along. So these guys will be magically visible.
I believe I'm getting the hang of this.
Oh, quiet. What is he doing?
Hang back.
Yeah, they're visible through, like, everything now. Except I feel like Steed... Actually, I was going to say I feel like Steed is being less than stealthy, but I don't know where he went, so...
Best idea you had today.
Maybe he's being reasonably stealthy. Follow these guys, then. Whoop. Can't see me. I'm in the hay. Where are these people going?
Yes, sir. See ya. We're very sorry. Our captain delayed us.
They looked right at me, but they don't know I'm following them, so it's okay. There are shrubs. We'll hide in the shrubs.
Captain Mendoza? Yes, sir.
Oh, I can't go through there. Don't want to go through there. They're going to come out the other side. I guess. Oh, nope. Sorry, my bad. I just went the wrong way. Uh-oh. Oh, everything's going flickery. Oh, no. Save me, Flickery. I don't want to go back to game development. Also, I don't know how I lost them. I thought the whole point of that is they stay tagged, like, forever and a day until you murder them or otherwise. Are you going to go into another restricted area? Do I gotta go over the roofs?
Excellent.
Are you on the roofs? I'll tail you this way. There's a nice treasure chest in there. It would be nice to get. Oh, yes, I know I'm in a restricted area. Go! In the water. Hide in the water. Or something. Those guys, you can't see me, right? Get down! Stop climbing the things! I'm just hiding here. I may have ruined this. It's okay. They can't see me anymore. But I may have to stab some other dudes. Or they might get bored of me soon. Oh, this guy. This guy knows about me. What do?
I need to catch up with the other guys. Excuse me, excuse me. Uh-oh. Whoop. Okay. Is he like the only one? He's the only one who's looking for me. It's okay, I'm okay to follow them. Also, they got a sprint on, what the heck? Come back here. I need to follow you. Some more guards there, they don't care. Long since lost the guy that does care. Where the heck are they going? They're going a long way around. From... Oh, no. This guy... Stop climbing things! Freaking Kenway. Man really loves to climb. This way? Okay, I'll follow you. You'd think they'd notice someone, like, landing heavily behind them like that. Nope. They're oblivious, that's fine. Oblivious is the way I like it. Where the heck are we going? I guess they're supposed to be going to where the sugar is or something? Uh-oh. It's okay. Okay, so he needs to stop being suspicious. Then they can start talking about things. Now, get in the hay. Stop getting out of the hay! Oh, am I not allowed to be in the hay because he can see me in the hay? That's probably it. However, the fact that I'm standing behind the hay is totally A-okay. Oh, this is a conversational thing.
Coming to hang about all day for the captain.
Quick as anything, sir. Captain Mendoza needs only to hang the man, then he will deliver your payment.
Oh, I see, we're at a hanging.
I don't
There's
want
a crowd the gathered.
I want goods, things I can sell, tobacco, rum, sugar.
Oh, you're talking about sugar? I know, you guys got some sugar going on? Oh. I'm not following you, honest. Oh. Yeah, they know about me. Damn it! Damn it! And he's still trying to climb the walls. God damn it, Kenway. Right, let's try that one again. And hope they don't just turn around for like no reason and spot me. There's not many places to hide. I guess there's a few places to hide. Can I get in a doorway? Oh no, the doorway's good.
Captain Mendoza needs only to hang the man, then he will deliver your payment.
It's kind of okay.
I don't want the alleys, mind. I want goods, things I can sell, tobacco, rum, sugar.
This long, straight corridor, and there's nowhere good to hide. Maybe I just don't get close to them. Yeah, I think I just tipped them off because I got too close to them before. Let's just stay my distance, okay. Oh, you got some good sugar, huh? You know about that. You wanna tell me where that is? Ooh, God. Don't turn around. You don't want to do that. Oh, almost out of range. Okay, so where's the Castillo? Is that a castle? Should I just go up to the castle? Have you got sugar in the castle?
Good lord. That big brute, your Captain Mendoza.
No, sir. He is a deep
I think we know where the sugar is now, so what do? Okay. Oh, that's not my target. Oh, my new target is... Oh, right. Goldie. Goldie over there is targets. Everyone with red is merely an enemy. That's fine. Oh, this reminds me of so many World of Warcraft escort quests. Just the slowly moving along with an NPC. You're not allowed to go fast or slow. It's like that bit with the elevator keycard at the start as well. It's like, you're not allowed to go any faster than the game tells you. You're allowed to progress. The game will progress at this rate, and this is the speed you will go. Oh, I need to... Okay. Right, so now I'm allowed to do things. What I need to do is get inside here. It would be a good start. don't know how I'm going. There's gonna be guards in there, isn't there? I think. What we got going on? Is he all by himself? He's all by himself. That's better. Those two are facing away. You'd think he'd have noticed that. Okay, Oh, is he leaving? You going out? Oh, goddammit. Okay, fine. Good jump, good jump. Okay. Now I can just pickpocket you? I thought I was going to have to go into, like, restricted zones to do this, but no, apparently I can just do that. There we go. Uh-oh. I think the guard saw me steal from the guy. Alright, fine. Oh. Well, that's one dealt with. Counter, and stabby stab. And you're dead, sir. Okay, that was good. Don't worry, I'm not gonna stab you. That was not. I think they may have seen the fight. Okay, fine. Get stabby stabby on you. Ooh, that looked nasty. And you? You also want the stabby stab? Oh, two more? Three? I'll take you all on. Bring it. Ooh, slit throats. And you? Oh god, they got. Oh my god, the sheer number of them. Okay, that's quite a maneuver. I literally parried one guy's attack while stabbing another dude. I say that as though there's any degree of skill to that, other than just press B to kill dude. Okay, I guess we're done here. There's quite a pile of corpses. Could loot their bodies. What you guys got on you? Anything fun? A few paltry pennies. Probably not worth doing this, is it? Maybe we should leave the scene of the crime. Too late. Okay. Oh, no. Okay. Yeah, that was a weirdly elaborate maneuver. Do I gotta kill everybody in this town? Are you guys gonna let me get some sugar or what? I just wanted to borrow a cup of sugar, guys. That's all I wanted. Have I attracted any more attention? No, I haven't. Okay. So, this is probably not the intended way in. The front door seems like a poor way in. But, let's see. Where am I trying to get to? Somewhere up there. Let's have a look and see if there was a better way in. I think this one, actually, yeah, come to think of it, I think I know this castle. I do know this castle because there is a quick travel thing up the top that I've, like, already been to once. Are you angry at me? You're not angry at me, that's okay. Don't shove me. Why did you shove me? What I wanted to do was... Okay. So I don't have the wrist stabby thing yet, apparently I can just break his neck or something, I guess, is what that was? I don't know. Okay, now getting to places where I'm not supposed to be. Okay, there is a dude in here. I don't know what his patrol pattern is. Just round the room? Okay. I don't know if I want to get in this way, but I might. I'm gonna try it. Come on, move. Move. Well, I got him, but the other guy kind of saw that, like, a little bit. Fortunately, that worked pretty well. So that's over. Hey, ooh, magic treasure chest. It's probably a regular treasure chest, but... Oh, hang on, no, it's a manuscript one? I don't know what the manuscripts are. I don't know if they're worth, like... What is the deal here with manuscripts? Voynich... Oh, yes. Voynich manuscript. I wish to read that. The third of four extant pages of the mysterious Voynich manuscript stolen from Peter Beckford's collection at some point after 1705. Significance unclear. And it's got what appears to be some sort of child's crayon drawing. We shall pin it on the fridge. I don't know. Is this... What am I collecting that for? Is that just yet another kind of collectible? Or does it have some sort of monetary significance? Because I'm more interested in the monetary significance, if I'm honest. Okay, well, at least I got the secrets. I guess that's something to be thankful for. Right. I thought there were more... Okay, we can go along this way. I was thinking there was more handholds on here. Oh, no! God damn it. I can kind of get back up, I hope. Can I get up these? Those are handholds. I still take issue with the one button does everything job, because sometimes it means you leap into the water for no reason. Right. So can I get to that window, or... I don't want to run up that wall. I want to... Okay, let's try and get to that. Yeah, okay, we can. Scoochie up. Are there any guards in there? Guess we'll find out. Oh, there's a treasure. Yep. A boot full of loot. Ah, and then... Oh, we've got more shinies. The castle is covered in shinies. Up, alley-oop. Now where? I want the window. No, that's not the... that'll do. That's the thing. Another challenge completed. I think those... I think all the challenges just unlock mostly cheats and things. It doesn't do anything other than that. And then if you turn any of the cheats on, even the things that are silly, kind of fairly cosmetic cheats, it turns off progression and you actually can't do anything in the game and run around and be a nuisance. Which is, in and of itself, a problem. Oh, ignite! This couldn't possibly go wrong. What are we igniting this for? What happens here? Okay. I ignite the thing. I guess that must have got, a load of guard attention, surely. Everybody must come to see what the heck the explosion was. Right? Oh, yeah. Yeah, they totally do. Uh-oh. Someone's throwing a bomb at me? Okay, fine. This was a poor move. Let me just... Can I stab some people? No one was actually attacking me to counter them there. Oh, this could go wrong. I may just have to run out the window. I want to get away from that. So does everybody else. Okay, oh. I rolled. I didn't counter that. Oh, there's another bomb. Guys, move. I'll take all these guys out. I'm doing okay so far. Oh, that was a counter. I have no idea if I've got any of these, at all yet. Oh, that was... I pressed counter there! God damn it. Fine. I guess the whole just counter-attack, insta-stab thing doesn't work in really big crowds. Oh. Yeah, that's not gone so well. I'm just gonna run away now. You guys? It's been fun. It's been real. I'm out. Uh-oh, now they're gonna shoot at me. I'm glad you guys are not very good shots. I don't think the grenades are gonna do much, guys. Good effort. And... now I'm in trouble. I'm not a very good assassin, all things considered. I'm not. This is a way up. Kind of. Seems like it would be a way up. Well, my health's back. I could go back and try and fight him again. Come on, up. Up. Are they bored of me? Oh, they've actually mostly gotten bored of me, I think. Okay. Well, that works out. Oh, guy's in the water. He's not gonna... he couldn't possibly attempt to get back in here now. It's not like he's got regenerating health or anything. There we go. Come on, to that. And to there. And to this. And they've stopped searching for me. So it's all good. Can I get it up? Is up an option? I can see a handhold there. Alright, fine, never mind, let's go in. I killed three of them, I guess. I don't want to ignite that. That didn't go, that just did not work. However, what I'm looking for is like pretty close. I'm not sure what if I ignited the other one, what would that achieve? Would I be able to get everyone's attention, lure them in there, and then do what exactly? Other than fight them all. And that's not what I want to do. Oh look, we're back out. Oh god, we're literally back out in that first courtyard that I could have just walked into in the first instance. That's not where I need to be. I need a way up that's not... not just walking through a big crowd of guys. I think that post, if he's willing to jump onto it, is probably the right way to go. Up here. Can we get up? Up the wall? You can climb that. You can do it. Okay, fine. Keep moving. You can see some stuff over there that might be climbable. Fine. Next one. And to here. And to here. And up. Then up to here. Yeah, I think we got it. Okay. And I want to be in that building. Okay. Oh, no! Drop! Nothing to see, guys. Nothing to see. Oh, goddammit. Drop! 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 Stop! Drop! Stop, drop, and roll. Oh, man. I just wanted to... Yeah, this is where I wanted to be, but... that didn't work. Oh. Don't shoot! Oh, God. Well, bye. Bye. No, just hang. They seem to be doing a pretty good job of failing themselves. Wow. That was... ridiculous, but it actually kind of worked. It was probably not the way that was intended to be completed. Oh, for God's sake, would you stop climbing everything? Just because there's an object there does not mean it needs to be climbed. Including that! Every other time I've gone past one of these doorways, it's like, oh, I'll just hide in it. This time, the one time I actually wanted to hide in it, I decided to climb it. Kenway, you were the dumbest. I guess we're clear the guys on the roof don't know about me. Boo! He didn't do anything about the sugar. He left the sugar! He has room. He could put the sugar in his pants. And Seed Bonnet is... I think the easy way to deal with this is to do this. That's the quick way out of the castle. Right, so all things considered, that was a mess of a mission. I think is pretty much what that was. Good, I'm glad we can climb that. Looks like a very climbable thing. Reckon even I could climb that. There is some posts. Damn it, I was hoping the posts would be a shortcut. Man just doesn't know when to take a shortcut. Those are a shortcut, come on. Jumpy jumpy jump. And there we go.
Sorry about the sugar. I've only one pair of hands.
Oh, it's no great loss. I've got plenty of cargo here to make a profit on my trip.
Will you stay here long?
For a few weeks, yes. Then back to Barbados, to the tedium of domesticity.
Don't settle for tedium. Sail for Nassau. Live life as you see fit.
Haven't I heard that Nassau is crawling with pirates? Seems a very tawdry place.
Not tawdry, liberated.
Oh, God. That would be an adventure. But no, no, I'm a husband and a father. I have responsibilities. Life can't be all pleasure and distraction, Duncan.
Hey, our bonnet. The name's Edward, in truth. Duncan's only a handle.
Ah. Secret name for your secret meeting with the governor.
The governor, right. I think I've kept him waiting long enough.
Complete. Oh, I was supposed to hire dancers at some point? Oh, that would have cost me money, though. I'm not gonna do that. Which, if I totally failed to stay out of combat. Like, big time. Whoopsie. Oh, there's a courier to go stab. Let's go stab the courier. Now, the thought occurs that my method of retreat would, however, mean that I probably wouldn't have been able to get his sugar, just in that regard. Oh, what? Okay, that's... Why are you on the roof, sir? Your courier duties do not take you across the rooftops, I fear. That totally didn't work. Stop telling everyone I'm a pirate. You don't know I'm a pirate. Okay, that got him. We're good. Yeah, I don't think diving into the water with one of those boxes of sugar would have got me very far. You know, all things considered, he might not have survived the trip. But I feel like he could have done more to help Steed out there. Anyway, that's a long enough mission. I think that's a reasonable place to leave things for today. So I may have a wander around Havana a little longer. I don't know. I've got a lot of the stuff in the local area, so I think I'm pretty okay. I think next time we need to go meet the governor, though. So I shall see you then. Yeah!